Today, we are at Get Air to find the Get Air Great White Shark. Follow me on my experience. Oh, look at that. I think it's a rare sighting of a great white Get Air shark. I voyaged out into the deep, dark foam pit to see if I can get a closer look at the great white Get Air shark. The great white Get Air shark does not limit itself just to the foam pits. You may also see it in open air. As you can see, today we caught the great white Get Air shark. And when you come to Get Air, always have fun and be safe.